to Snake. And I can't imagine this is great for Bowser. Aim's on the wrong side, but pretty good. Okay, just runs in and gets the grab. No Bow Wow combos in Ultimate, unfortunately for Bowser. Throws out the F smash. Not quite the punish. But now Bowser's big body has to deal with all these explosives flying around him. Nice, he had a shield. He gets the command grab. But not a good amount of percent. There's another grab. Basically for position here. And gets forward smash for that beat, unfortunately. That is a strong forward air. Nice edge guard coming out from Blitz. Neutral get up coming out from Blitz. That was kind of a yellow forward smash. Unfortunately, didn't quite work out for Topher. Nice sneaky C4 coming out from Topher there, though. Yeah, Bowser. Surprisingly fast. Topher probably did not expect to get a run down and grab like that. Nice command grab to go onto the platform. Setting himself up under the platform, but Blitz finally managed to take backstage control. Another fair off the side. Definitely something you gotta watch out for. Oh man. Yeah, winner gets 2 bands. Yeah, no problem. Topher pulling out the pocket cloud. Not as strong an option in this game, but let's see how this goes. Yep, I see at least one finishing touchdown. Go! Too much, won't that work out like that? should probably be pressuring the platforms a little more with up air or up tilt. And that unfortunately did not break shield, but shield hooked. If it broke the shield, he probably could have a kill for it. The enemies bouncer up with combos still. Although now that was still a thing. Let's grab here. Gave Blitz way too much space. Run back and Cloud's recovery. Not the greatest at that limit, so he put himself in kind of a bad spot. Jump again. Dash attack, but it's not going to kill Bowser longer. Unless he has these, so. Go for getting a little light at the end of the tunnel here. Force Smash not going to beat out. Glowing Fortress. Yeah, Topher's throwing out a few too many smash attacks, I think. Nice tech chase onto the grab from Blitz. Definitely want to end the game there with that Force Smash. Topher's got limit, what can he do with it? I don't think Finishing Touch would even kill here. And Blitz does not want to find out. Limit ran out, just gets the regular cross slash for some good damage. Time hazard, but is it gonna make it? Unfortunately. Self is hooked. That is the 2-0 for Blitz. Hello, Lorenzo. Hello.